In the 2016 version, there are new tube and plate splice connections, which enable you to connect collinear elements of tubular or rectangular hollow sections. This type of splice connection is available for engineers using Eurocode 3 and Polish code PN90.